Hello guys, it is Ultrasound Gamers here, and welcome to an unboxing video. So in here we have Marsha Monsters. Now, if anyone's gonna take the mic, then just fuck off the video. That's all I'm saying. Because I like it, and if you don't, then screw you. Because that's what I like. If you don't like it, then go fuck yourself. So, we've got this, which I've already opened. Deep and cocky. And this is where you keep them all, and you can do like that. Let's get them all out. So, yeah, I'm gonna need help because these are like new moss things, and I have no idea what the names are. Leave them. In there for now, just for now. This is Doyle, magnifying glass. Plumpty, who looks like a little pink volcano. Really cute. Okay. Actually, I'll save this one for last. This is Budge, yeah. This is Troy. And this is Snuggy. Okay, now this one has a funny name. His name's Freddy. And it's golden.
Golden Freddy.
Golden Freddy.
Five
Nights at Freddy's. Yeah. That's weird. And then there's also one called Bonnie as well, so that's gonna be confusing. Look, this is Bonnie. That's Bonnie there. I'll have the rocks cool down. So let's unbox this one.
I guess the latest, like,
the quiet place, so I can do this.
It's a fox, as well.
Yeah.
If it was swept in the really boxy, that would be awesome.
Okay. So this is another box. Let's open it up. So, this is, I can guess this one, Weagle. Weagle, yep, Weagle. That was right.
I'll see if you're right guessing the name.
Yes, I know that's his name, Weagle. Let's place him on here. This is a Lego board, by the way, so. Will you let's go away eating food on a YouTube video? Like, will you like go on my bunk or something? Okay, so this is Weagle, it's so damn kawaii. Let's get the rest of it. So that's Weagle, Troy. That's all Troy. Okay, Troy. Then we got Doyle. Alice, I know that I've got them all right. Golden Freddy. Yes, I already know. Snuggy.
Oh, there's one mistake though.
What?
It's spelled Freddy different to the one.
Yeah, Alice, yeah, I know. Budge. Who I've actually got on Marsha Monsters. Yes, I do have an account. I've just got into it lately again, because I used to collect them. If I had a YouTube account when I was like 8 or something, you could have seen how many Marsh things I had. I had like 3 bowls full. It used to be a big shop. It used to be a big Marsh nerd. What?
I found a
Marsh
thing.
Where?
Up there.
Which one? Get it.
It's a golden one. It must have been the old thing.
Just get it and passes it.
I can't get it.
Okay, so wait, that's Ellis. Will you stop, like, be quiet? So yeah, That's all them. Come to the side. Thank you. Pass. Oh, this is one of the film crew guys. I forgot what his name is. Leave in the comments what this guy's name is.
He's quite, an old one.
He's not. Mm-hmm. Not that old. Casey Lips. Damn lips. And here, I'm just gonna guess. Pismo. Guys, will you be quiet? Please. Try not to fall out if you hear, but you're just like really, really, really annoying us. Drum roll, please. Put it down. Drum roll. It's a golden one. We got Golden Darwin.
There's a slight problem.
What? Yes, I don't know. Passes him. Why did he just left him before? That was literally the point of the full video. Unboxing. Oh yeah, I'll get the rocks cards. So yeah, let's... Weagle again as Weagle's cousin. And let's see one. We'll keep him there for now. We've got... I need to look at this. Mitzi. He looks like an ant or a spudder. Maybe a spudder ant. Okay guys, so I'm gonna try and stop swearing in my videos because for me it's just hard. And we got more cousins, so all the cousins can go over there. Okay. All the cousins can go there. And then here we got... who is this? Doyle's cousin. Golden Doyle. So, the difference between them is... It's really hard to spot the difference in that. This one is gold. This one is blue. You two, go over there. So now we got a completely. Yeah, that's some more. Now we've got a completely different. Aww. Cord ripped off that one. Fuck. So now we got a completely different one. Food Factory! So let's do this. Try not to rip the cord on this one, don't we? No, because that's going to rip the cord. Oh shit. Okay. So let's put the messy one. You can't see that, can you? Nope. So here, you've got things from the Food Factory. You've got Gobby. You go over there. We got Gobby. I know this one off by heart because I've got him actually on Mushroom Monsters. Pinestein. Can you just like stay out for now? Just for now, Ellis, because. Pine. What? Einstein. Got Reggie. So there's Reggie. Oh, actually, Reggie brings me to another thing. Creepy thing about Reggie. On the Food Factory, he grates himself. And what happens is, when he's grating his back, he's got a face like he's nearly crying. And at the end, you hear all these creepy noises. Oh, let's find it. Okay, this is quick. Coolio. And now, mystery. Drum roll, please. Dun, dun, dun. Whoosh. You've got Gul'dan, Dweezil. So that is really cool. Yay! Yippee! Hooray! So yeah. Sorry this video has been up for so long. If I do any more unboxing videos, they'll try and be shorter than this. But I was like, I was like running because half of the video I spent getting annoyed by somebody. Yeah? Cool. So let's put the Moshies, or Moshies, whatever you call them. Whatever you want to call them, I guess. Like we got Golden Dweezil.
Isn't that the yeast?
Yeah. So let's put them all in and let's see how much. Not that much, but hopefully in a while we'll have like lots of them. So yeah, bye guys, please subscribe for more unboxing Moshi Monsters. Oh yeah, and if you want to see like actual Moshi Monster videos, then subscribe and leave it in the comments. So all my Moshings say goodbye. Bye. I said say goodbye!
Goodbye.
I'm just joking, I love you. Give me a kiss. Love ya. Bye. Have a good time. Goodbye. Have a good time. Bye. Have a great time. Bye. Bye. Bye.